good, you two. Y'all know what it is, man. LS Mamba on the mic again. And I got some more gameplay for you. I'm not gonna lie. I decided to go ahead and add the last three games into this video. And yeah, and this game right here, I wasn't even trying to do too much. On 3v3, my player, he's cool. On 5v5, I just couldn't do much, you know. A little overall, you can't really do much, so I was basically just passing the ball. And yeah, I'm basically gonna let the video play itself. I'll see y'all in the facility. Same facility. Told y'all I had some more gameplay. So yeah, as you can see, I'm trying out for the Memphis Grizzlies. And I pretty much did the same thing. Game one, I didn't do too much. Or at least I don't think I did too much. The funny part about this is I was playing center. And honestly, I think when the full game drops, I think I might change my weight. I might bring his weight up a little bit, or I might keep it the same. I'm not sure yet, because I don't want the player to be too skinny. I want his weight to be perfect, which is, I know that's not gonna happen, but I want it to be good. I want it to be decent. But yeah, right now we're playing against the bench warmers, I think. And after this game, we're gonna play against the starters. And this game, it went down to the wire, and your boy, I'm not even gonna spoil it. You're gonna have to watch the rest. But just know that I believe when we played against starters, I gave my all. I was trying to win that game. I'm not gonna lie. In the first game, I was trying to see what I was made of. But enough of the talking. Get into the video.